Uzebu community in Oredo local government area of Edo State has called for the arrest of the former APC youth leader, Osakbawa Eriu, for allegedly destroying properties worth millions of naira. Speaking on their behalf, the secretary of the community, Smart Ezomogene, alleges that Osakbawa Eriu brought in thugs to destroy houses, crops, attack people, and even burnt vehicles. Ezomogene says the community did a verification exercise in respect of land ownership, and it was widely announced, explaining that Osakbawa did not claim ownership until now. Responding via telephone, Eriu insists the community is trying to take over his property.
They came in with guns, cutlasses and bulldozer. Himself and his cohorts destroyed houses, shoot people, destroyed crops, attacked people with machete and burnt vehicles.
The demolition, which was orchestrated by one Osakbawa Eriu, popularly known as No More Less. I bought a land there in that community, and I have the documents to that effect. So there was no prior notice, there was no order before now. I was surprised to hear that my house was brought down. So at this point, it's just like I'm like in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I'm using this medium to call on the state government, Governor Mr. Godwin Obaseki, to wade into this situation, because before my father died, that land was given to him by the community head. There was never any time that anybody or the said Mr. Osakbawa Eriu claiming that the land was his. So I'm surprised now that after I buried my father, they did the foundation, everything there. He came with bulldozer to destroy everything.
Mr. Osakbawa Eriu, alias No More Less, invaded our community through the back door, they came through Airport Road. As I said, why? They will have to quickly drive down. Getting to the scene, they have already started demolishing people's property. Over 5 hours was destroyed.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.